Hey guys, what's up? And today we are going to be getting ready and we are going to be going on a walk and we are going to be driving to Rosalind, which is very exciting. So I'm just getting ready right now, pretty much. Just got dressed, etc. It's really boring, but yeah. See you. Sorry if I'm talking really low. The gun is so good. This was so strong though. Just enjoy the stream. So I need to find my hat now. I need to find my hat that I'm putting on that I'm really obsessed with that I bought yesterday. Here it is, just blending in. Cool, that's just perfect. That was really bad. So sorry about this really creepy sound. I changed my bio thing on my, what's it called, YouTube account, and it says, you say, I'm a 9-year-old, but I'm a 10-year-old, so I wrote 10 instead. So if you go to the stage about on my YouTube channel, you'll see, like, about me, so, like, it used to say, hey, I'm a 9-year-old girl, but now I'm a 10-year-old girl. It's kind of random. So I do not know what to say, so I'm doing that. We're meant to say. Ow, that hurt bad. Oh, my hair. And that's really good hairstyle that I'm like in love with. This is nobody. Where are mountains? There's still more hair on this one. Trying to work out this hairstyle thing. Let's get this hat. Tight. I got this hat yesterday. Sorry, I did not do that shopping thing. But my camera died, so that did not work out for me at all. So we're gonna go on a cactus hunt, which is exciting because I've never seen a cacti in my life. So, that's just perfect. I just did this because I was bored and I wanted to do something new. So yeah, there you go. Thanks. No. I won't leave you guys alone forever and be lonely. Because that's sad. Very sad. So we're in Vernon and we're going to go to Rosalind. Today we're gonna go on like a little road trip for like 4.5 hours and we're gonna go in the hotel. We're upstairs in the hotel that we're staying in, which I'm not gonna like tell, you can't see it. I like this white hat a lot. Don't look for shorts. I'm gonna do like 1,000 music, please, because that's what I do. And if you don't know, I'm out of school pretty much because I'm on vacation in Vernon. That rhymes, that doesn't end. I'm being really weird, I'm sorry guys. That just made me. He was a flash, so I ran until I got me for life. Don't be worried, I painted my toenails and stuff. It's just sparkly, see through sparkly. See? Yeah. That's kind of weird. I have no idea what shoes I'm gonna wear. I'm get the shoes on. I'm trying to see what shoes I'm gonna wear. Sorry about the stain, guys, on the bed. And my sparkly toenails. And my more sparkliness, navy blue. Okay, so this is my outfit. I've got this tank top, my hat, and my little hairstyle that you guys saw me do. Some dreams. Can I do this? Some dreams and some navy blue flops. Perfect. I'm completely ready now.
What's that?
I'm completely ready now.
Are you? You gotta be.
We need to pack up my stuff. Okay. So? Yeah. I'm obsessed with this for some reason. I need to do like a haul video. Most of these videos have been vlogs. I need to pack up this one. Yeah, same. I just want to do that right now. Toilet paper bag. This is the toilet paper bag. Okay, I need to put. Where's my perfume? Can you find it? Sorry about that, because I wasn't talking at all or anything. But I need to put some perfume. What I always do for perfume. I might not be right, but I like to do it that way, so don't judge me. So yeah. Ponytail. Might take my ponytail off. Putting my toiletries away. I'm gonna do a lot of videos today. My road trip, we're gonna go hunting for cactuses. Because, yeah, it's awesome. That was. What was that? I can't be weird. I'm a never deliver on the plane. This is really boring. Water bottle. Gum. It smells so strong. I'm gonna have a piece of gum. The gum is so good. You guys have to try this gum, and it's called Trident Strawberry Twist. You have to try it. I love you. You have to. I'll see you guys in the next vlog.